us now, Dr. Ahmed Mutawa, Professor of Cardiology, Azhar University. Hello, Doctor. How are you?
Hello.
Nice to see you today. What do you think about CardioAlex this year, and is it meeting your expectations?
Good morning, everybody. First of all, I'd like to thank very much Professor Dr. Muhammad Subhi for his great effort to build up this conference more than 15 or 18 years. In fact, every year we notice a very tremendous improvement in the CardioAlex conference as regards the scientific contents, as regards the construction of the conference, organization of the conference, the number of the attendees, and the number of foreigners and international experts. This is a very great opportunity for both doctors and young doctors for interact with the international scientific scientists, national doctors in every subspecialty in cardiology, just to know how are we doing in our practice in Egypt. And as I noticed in this conference, the Egyptian professors of cardiology are at a very, very high level of experience, high level of perfect performance of so many talents in cardiology, like interventions, like imaging modalities, like pharmacological and drug management. So I'd like to thank very much the organizers of this conference once more again, and inshallah the next year we'll notice a more improvement.
What are you going to present this year?
I am going to discuss and to present a new anti-failure treatment in management of heart failure. This is a very breakthrough in this field. That's why I'm here now, just to tell a discussion about this new drug.
Okay, thanks a lot, Doctor.
Thank you
very much.
Nice
to see you this year too, and hope you see you next year too.
Thank you very much.